Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace LCD screen display on the Samsung Galaxy A71 mobile phone. To start, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, take out the SIM tray and then the back cover removal. For removing the back cover, it needs to heat gently around the back cover edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the back cursor on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hair dryer. Once the heating has completed, use a suction cup cutter opening between the frame and back cover. Next, insert a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the back cover. Next, take out the back cover and take out the board frame with the wireless coil by undoing screws. First, undo 9 screws and then gently lift the frame using a pry tool. Next, disconnect the battery and both main ribbon connectors from the logic board. Next, move to the bottom and take out the speaker cover by undoing 7 screws. Next, pull out the main flex by disconnecting the plug. Next, disconnect the LCD plug. And then take out the Touch ID camera by undoing 2 screws. Next, pull out the charging port board by undoing the screw. Next, take out the SIM tray and pull out the logic board by undoing the screw. Next, apply some heat and take out the vibrator motor, earpiece and button flex from the frame. Next, take out the battery by applying some heat to soften the glue, and then use a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive. Be gentle in this process and pull out the battery using a pry tool. Now, the only remaining part is broken front screen assembly with the frame and buttons. There are a few different screen types available for the replacement. The most common is the original service pack screen, which comes with the frame and buttons. There is another type, it is original but without the frame. But the repairs be difficult and time consuming. Also, there are refurbished, used aftermarket screens with the frame and without. Furthermore, the price difference between the frame and without is not that big. I recommend you go with the screen with the frame and button installed. It can be original, refurbished, used or aftermarket, and this type is commonly available to purchase. Next, on the new screen frame, start placing removed parts. First, place the button plex. Next, place the vibrator motor and earpiece in the frame. Next, place and secure the logic board in the frame by adding the screw, and also insert the SIM tray. Next, place a battery with adhesive. Next, place a charging board in the body. Secure the plug into the logic board, and then secure the LCD plug. Next, secure the charging port board by adding the screw, and then place the main plex by connecting from both ends. Next, place and secure the touch ID camera by adding two screws. Next, place the speaker cover by adding 7 screws. Next, secure the battery plug. And then place the mainboard frame with the coil to the body. Secure the frame by adding 9 screws. Next, before closing the device, it is good to verify the functionality by powering up the device. Next, before installing the main back cover, make sure it has enough glue on it. If not, use P7000 glue or new double-sided backer adhesive. Finally, we are adding binding clips to tie in the back cover with the body. If not, you can use some rubber bands and leave them for some time. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.